one feature that I wanted to add, there's some new features that have been added. One of them is automatic triggers. So you can say every time I switch to camera one on the joystick, I also want my TriCaster or my vmix or my OBS to switch to camera one.
Right.
Right. So you could like automate not just your joystick, but your video switcher.
Yeah.
And I think you added some cool slides here I wanted to show.